There was a time I used to look into my father's eyes. In a happy home, I was a king, I had a golden throne. Those days are gone, now the memories on the wall. I hear the songs from the places where I was born. Upon that hill across the blue lake, that's where I had my first heartbreak. I still remember how it all changed. My father said, don't you worry, child. See, heaven's got a plan for you. Don't you worry now. A time I met a girl of a different kind. We rule the world.
We're safe. We're gonna make it through.
We're gonna make it through.
Now she wanted to climb to the top of the pole and slide down.
Tamidus and Taminamois, me and my dad at the Bernacle Fire, it's fucking deadly. It's fucking big for a knacker. High definition chicken, high definition.
Papa.
High definition chicken, high definition chicken. Mr. Daddy, I'm in trouble. My dad is coming to get out of me. It's fucking big, biggest fucking knacker I've ever had in my vagina flat. Oh, chicken, it's twin cess. Where's the guy? Where's the guy? Hand behind the car, because we're all excited for the Wizard of Oz! Oh, ah! I do the Wizard of Oz, this is how it starts. The curtain comes up like this. The curtain comes up. Very big production, very big budget, okay? The curtain goes, oh, ah, we come into Munchland. Oh, it's a fucking twister! It's a fucking twister, chicken! A fucking twister! It's a fucking twister! Demi Land from Kansas.
Like, my big fat gypsy
will. No! That's true, but the one person you might know would be the great and powerful Wizard of Oz himself, Jabaka Broomstick.
Taminus and Taminamore, Christopher Brown of the Traveling Clan, come into my crib to show what the magic happens. The crib, I'm at the door myself, on metal. This is the beautiful gingham curtains. I made myself out of my daddy's boxer shorts. I tell you, it's the biggest bare knuckle fatter in all the kingdom. It's fucking this big. Biggest fucking neck I ever had in my vagina flaps. Daddy says, you might call it daddy sex when you have sex with your daddy.